Whoa, guy, not again. The power editor just happened to summon from these nerds, but guy, we're here with her. We're going to watch us record an episode 3 of Shy. So, you guy ready?
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, the kids.
Is he okay? Hey, bud. What's
Ah, that crochet.
That happens all the time. Is that really true? You betcha. This here is called Pattern 27. The key to solving this is your Spy Honda. Spy Honda? Why? Holy Spy Honda help. What's a Spy Honda?
This Whoa. Is a Spy Honda.
Whoa!
Right, hero. Let's journey to find
That's
your
That's badass. Let's get through.
Right. Sorry about this. We've got to take a detour. Sure. Let me know when you see him, all right, Hiro?
Okay.
Right, I will. You really have a way with kids, Koishikawa. It's very impressive. Think so? Maybe it's because I take care of my brother. Oh, that's right. He was telling me that you also rescued him at the T1 Hotel. Thanks for that, Momijiyama.
Good job, buddy.
It just goes to show how amazing heroes are. I was just doing my job, that's all. Huh, I wonder where our little adventurer's parents are. Right there!
Hey!
Well, that went faster than expected. So, you ready? Let's get going.
Sure.
Let's do it.
Hey, quest giver.
Thanks for being so nice to me. Oh my, you're a considerate one if you came back to say thank you, Broberry. Well, in that case, I've got a very important mission for you. Whether it's your mom and dad, or it's somebody else, make sure you're kind to them too. Can you do that for me?
Yeah. Oh my god. I know that was an expression. I love that.
I've been thinking about this for a while.
Oh! Are you whispering now? It just really felt right to tell him that in the moment.
I feel the same way. You said that you admired me? He didn't hesitate to help that boy. He just did it. So I guess what I'm saying is, I know he admired you too. Heroes and regular people are the same. If you act with kindness, it doesn't matter who you are. Watching you made me realize that.
Oh, sorry. I'm being weird again. Jeez, I've been talking a lot today, huh?
Nah,
Let's
good.
Get going. There's still tons of fun to be had.
Oh, sure. Let's go.
Oh, this is awesome. Look for it. Yeah. Oh, let's go for it. Cool.
Look, Momijiyama. It's a poster of Stardust.
Oh!
He seems kind of cool.
No, I haven't yet.
Both a rock star and a hero. He's also the only hero to reveal his real identity to the public.
Oh.
He's donated over $5 billion to charity, to the international relief groups, and his music makes so many people happy. The guy has indirectly saved more people than any other hero so far. Oh no! I just read that in some book. But a guy who goes out of his way to do all that has gotta be a super kind and caring person.
Yeah, probably.
Teru, I've got a call from Spirit.
Oh!
Hey there, Teru! It's Spirit here! Calling from Russia with love!
Oh my god. Go drop one.
I got a call from another hero.
You're being summoned by Unilord. And please bring your friend along with you.
What?
Head to the spaceship that we visited before. I'll meet you there.
I'm guessing it's your business.
Seems like we're being summoned. We want us both to go to outer space.
Say what?
Oh no.
Oh, and I guess I should mention that Stardust will be joining us this time as well.
Oh! Oh, there's Conrad.
There's that cloth of shyness of yours. You'll be just fine.
Oh.
All right. Well, he's a smooth talker and he's pretty darn confident, too. He's super decisive and charismatic. He's charming, has a gorgeous singing voice, and is a real smooth talker.
Are you drunk?
Yep.
Huh? You don't know that I think about it? Like a psychopath.
Psychopath.
And cut.
What?
Oh.
Oh, after.
Wow. I'd say this latest album is your best yet. We're making some real magic with this music video.
Do you think? I hope we found another
So that's Stardust.
How about drinks?
Well, as much as I would love to, I can't. I'm sorry. The flow of my life has been so long. Oh,
God.
Sean.
Other
a lot lately.
No, no. Killing that Jim will stay here as well. But meanwhile, in the outer space, Jesus!
Oh my god,
we're
going back! What did the final two about a dead?
About a dead, the arc!
It's pretty, isn't it?
Oh, don't pull a channel.
Your heart is going to blow you about all the details, but that strange boy you met? They call him Stigma. And the thing is, he's been seen before, all over the world?
What could he possibly want, Pebisha?
Apparently his goal is to free people's hearts.
Yeah, like
but there's no way we can confirm if that's true. Free their heart? He's become the number one priority for all of his heroes. Whichever way you slice it, he's a huge problem. Well, here we are!
Oh, there she is! Whoa!
So many shrimpies!
You know our cookers?
Are you making more? I've been quite into soups these days. Michiyama? Who is that?
Oh, she oversees the...
Pardon my late introduction. Nice to meet you. I am Yuna. I'm in charge of supervising all our heroes. That's a lot of work. The ordeal you faced must have been terrifying for us. Know that all us heroes feel quite responsible. As you were Shadow Spring, we think it would be appropriate for you to be aware of the danger the world is facing, and what we heroes must be prepared to do. Please, sit down. We can talk while we eat. I'm quite proud of us.
Please sit.
Ooh, you're in here. They look good.
Wow, this is really the worst. Is there soy sauce in this recipe? Oh, you know this. I find it out of depth.
Yeah,
you saw?
Can I take some photos?
Whoa.
Miss Ego, this is a top secret facility, so I cannot allow photos to be taken. If you wish to take photos, I ask that you use our photo booth.
Oh.
Say cheese. Yay. This is so cool.
Oh.
My brother's going to be so jealous. You need to
have a good humor.
Are you a fan here?
Do you think it's weird? Especially because I'm in middle school.
No, I mean, I'm very funny here.
No, that's not what I meant by that at all! It's just...
Whoa!
Oh, no!
Oh! Hey, Sarda!
She's here!
Sarda,
stay! It's really him! Well, it seems everyone is assembled.
Okay.
Alright, why did you call us?
I hear Stigma has appeared in Japan. Fortunately for us, Shai was able to retrieve the ring.
Oh, that's a long piece too. How'd you pull that off?
That ring brings out what's in a heart, doesn't it? So I tried to understand Koishikawa's heart, and when I did, I was able to get right off of her.
That's who she is. I was wondering what it is about.
What exactly is that weird ring thing anyway? And what did it do to me?
You see, it uses a person's heart as an energy source that reverts it to a crystal form, which gives the wearer the immense power.
It can use a heart for energy? But how is that possible?
The heart holds immeasurable power. It is far greater than what only a person could imagine. Even our own rules, the heart shift bracelets, also use a person's heart as an energy source. The difference is, this ring forces its way into the heart of the wearer and draws out their inner darkness. It was created for malice rather than a desire to protect.
I still haven't seen it for the first time in our country just about a year ago. I saw the kid myself. On that day, he took advantage of my friend and used him to cause mass destruction. Correct. Same as what happened to you, Shai.
May I ask, how did you deal with it when it happened?
I cut it off.
You what? You mean the ring, right?
No. Finger.
Yo!
You got lucky. Koishikawa.
Stop it. You're scaring them. They're just kids, remember?
I get a civilian being scared, but Shai's a hero. I understand now where the sun is.
What are you getting at?
Well then, let's get to the point, shall we? What is it that you want from here, Ava?
Finger Stardust are a rare kind of hero. One who can take ruthless action for both yourself and the world. That is why I need your help. I would like for you to fight Shai.
What
is the meaning of this? If Stigma were to appear before her again, it is unlikely that she would survive.
Then, let me fight Taro instead and...
You're too attached to fight her for real. You're gonna get a damn time plan. You don't have it in you to fight her. Perhaps she reminds you of somebody else you know.
Stardust, look! You don't have a chance! Taru, I've been worried about it myself.
Why?
As I am, can you really even call me a hero? I'm feeling very strong. That's why. I want to be stronger. That way, I'll be able to save everyone and leave no one behind.
Momichiyama.
Impressive. Said like a real hero. Tell me, are you prepared then to give up and be a hero if you lose?
That's ridiculous! You can't just...
Hey, I'll do it!
Oh my god!
I'll do my best!
I'm gonna fight Stardust.
Oh no.
She's gonna fight Stardust. So I almost...
This is about a
kill.
Are you okay? Yeah, I'll be fine. I mean, I am a hero!
Shai. Mister.
Oh my god.
I know I said
it,
but I'm scared.
No way you can do
it without
that.
Let's look in the rules, shall we? The arch-shaped bracelets in the way are directly connected to our hearts. If your heart and mind is strong, you'll be granted the strike that you ask for. But if you doubt yourself for even a moment, your transformation will revert. That means whoever's transformation affects first loses, which will put you at a severe disadvantage. So shall we? If you manage to get my face even once in battle, more than I knew, the victor.
Okay.
Just one hit.
I don't get it. Why are you making them fight like this? What's the point of it?
Shai has little to no combat experience to speak of. However, Stardust is incredibly experienced with using his heart. If she cannot overcome the only other power, then even her And her patron is a human robot filled with much friendship.
Come on, guys!
Over there.
You know what? If things become too dangerous, then I'm going
to... No, you won't. Until this fight is over, you do not interfere no matter what happens. If you step in to help her, she loses and can no longer be at evil. Shy, when this coin hits the floor, that's when our fight begins. Go ahead.
Yes!
Here we go.
All right, let's do it. Oh my god.
Don't die. Here we go. And it's done.
Now we're talking.
Okay.
Let's review the rules, shall we? If you manage to get my face even once in battle, we'll name you the victor.
One hit.
Okay.
One hit.
Makes sense. Why are they doing this?
Shy, when this coin hits the floor, that's when our fight begins. Go ahead.
Yes!
Here we go.
Get ready.
Don't push yourself!
Ready?
Back. Whoa! Yeah. Okay, now I understand why he said one punch. You know the one punch he said?
Yeah.
Why?
He's that easy right now. What the hell was that?
Oh. You have no idea about someone.
He's dodging all my attacks. Or rather...
Whoa!
I can't hit him.
Oh!
I've been called heartless by many people at night. I simply lack the ability to empathize with people and not sway by the feelings of those around me. Due to that, I can put all I have into every blow. The pain of others doesn't even register to me. You, however, are an incredibly pathetic kind of person. You care deeply for others and take pity on them, and you do everything for their sake. That's a wonderful thing. But it's also what makes you weak. It's why you fail. Because your heart won't allow you to win. It rejects victory.
Come on! Oh!
Why aren't any of her attacks hitting him? Stardust hasn't moved since the fight started.
The hardship bracelets do not only grant the user strength, they also grant them innate powers in response to their thoughts. Stardust's heart, for example, cannot be swayed by anyone. His immovable heart controls the flow of everything around him. The air, energy, even the heat in his vicinity. All of it is under his control.
Whoa!
It's exactly
that.
Oh! Do everything to find your own power. Otherwise, you don't stand a chance of survival. Get angry. Think of why you hate me. Imagine all the ways to kill me.
Oh my god, Sean.
Stay back. And once the machine loses.
You're going way too far with this.
Going too far? How do you mean?
You really are the worst.
I've seen that look before. It doesn't affect me in the slightest.
Fair enough.
Well now, is this it for you, Ben? You're a weakling. Think of spirit with your own
dump. No, I won't give up.
Oh, really?
Oh! Oh my god, I cannot watch.
He's
been a child!
Look at your girl!
Because you see, Shy's heart shift is still active. And that means she hasn't given up.
Feel anything at all when I was getting off. So I guess they weren't wrong about me after all. So you got back out of them?
Yeah, but I got beat up pretty good in the end.
I stooped to their level.
Mm. What do you mean?
Because when they called you heartless, they made you mad, huh? But the fact you got mad proves you do have a heart.
That's a weird way of putting it, sure.
See, get angry when they say you don't have a heart. Only goes to show that you want to become the kind of person they say you're not. Does that make sense?
How can you be so sure about that? I don't even know what having a heart is like.
I'm pretty sure there's nobody in the world who really understands what it means either. Oh, I've got it, Davey! You should try to become the nicest person in the whole entire world! Hmm? That'd really turn things around, don't you think? It'd show those jerks and everyone else how wrong they are about him. Then you would be the one getting to have the last laugh.
You're kind of messed up in there too, you know.
I am not. I just like interesting things.
Okay. But that's why.
A lot of those memories coming back to me now.
Oh my god! Whoa! Oh! Oh! No!
No!
Oh!
Taro, no! Is
she alright? Chef! Taro!
Taro, why did you push yourself so hard?
Holy Spirit. She doesn't have what it takes to be a hero. She's too naive to handle it. She can't fight with full strength, even when her enemy deserves her hatred. She is at the mercy of her own emotions. That's why her power is so unstable. She overused the power she wasn't accustomed to, and burnt out the fire her heart mustered. She's too reckless in this life. But I might be wrong. And it's rare that people like her, the naive fools of this world, that will change things for the better.
Do you mean that?
I lost the match, by the way. With her final blow, she managed to hit my cheek before her arc shift came undone. Be sure to congratulate her for me. I've already called the doctor to come check on her. Look after her.
Shy. Yeah, this is crazy, bro. We want him now.
Thanks a lot for earlier, Stardust.
There's nothing in your eyes,
just shut up. You're not working with us.
She didn't want to be out here with me.
Not equals with her. I just don't like her. I don't like your methods. The Taro's prepared to go into battle now, and that's all because of you. So, I guess I should thank you. So, thanks. I guess.
And you're welcome, I guess.
What? I still hate your stupid guts, you hear me? You really are the worst, you know that? Who goes that far against a young girl?
I have to say, I never thought of the way you made your up and smile. It's quite endearing.
Huh? Hey! You're cruising for a bruising, buddy!
Alright, I'm heading out now.
Huh? Don't you run away from me, coward! Stop right there!
You're going to go find out. Oh! Oh! Shabba! She's away!
You're in the room.
Whoa!
So, you finally decided to wake up. We finished your treatment over 2 hours ago, but you kept up sleeping like an idiot. And thanks to you, your friend there cried herself to sleep. I'm sorry. Huh? No, you're a newbie, but you don't know who I am! Are you stupid or something? Stupid? Sorry, I think I need the glasses. You'll recognize me if I do the thing, right?
What thing?
Even in the darkest abyss where there's no light, set on black to be by your side.
Wow. surprise for her, it might happen. And because we just saw her power woken up. But it was nice.
Terry, check out the news.
Next up, we have received updates about the riots that occurred in China.
What?
At around 6 o'clock p.m. GST, an incident occurred where a man went on a violent rampage throughout the city. Multiple civilians were injured.
What the?
Yes, this must be Stigma. He's become more active lately. I believe it's a sign of things to come.
What?
We'll need to make him a little more careful now.
No.
I can't forget the pain we're going through today. Everything that's happening is terrifying. And no matter what, I have to stay strong. If I can do that, I can be a true hero.
Hero.
Should be. I'd like some more, please.
Yes, that's the spirit.
So, guys, we have a problem now. Take this Stigma. Wow. Stigma? Stigma? Jesus Christ. Well, what's this?
I'm gonna have to call you, please, to come help me.
I'll be fine. I can do this.
Just hold on as long as I can. Ready?
Oh!
Sorry to keep you. I hope I won't wait out too long when my back was giving you. What's this? My, and this is the only Giannis girl to you. I haven't seen you in ages. Look how big you've gotten.
Really?
I remember you coming in there with Ray all the time. I'm really sorry. My lower back pain's giving me a lot of trouble lately.
It seems like it would be a whole lot of work to be running the shop all by yourself.
You're quite right. Ever since my husband passed away, it's been just me. Oh, you hadn't heard? He must have been passed away about 4 years ago now. So, it's been like a long year almost by myself. It originally started this little shop as a hobby, but now it's gone. It's the only thing I have left. But nowadays, we hardly get any customers coming to a little place like this one. And that just makes it feel all the lonelier. It's no wonder my back's getting out of the way.
Sorry.
So tell me, what was it that brought you by today? Just browsing?
Beautiful Mountain Popo look today. Wow. And I remember that there was a really pretty painting of it here in the shop.
My husband painted that. That man had a special place in his heart for the mountains. Rain or shine, he and I would go climbing every year. I continued to go hiking even after he passed away. However, I don't think it's in the cards this year.
Okay.
I guess I haven't been paying attention to things outside of hero work. I wish there was something I could do. But it's not as if I've been cured to hero's injury or anything.
Terror, is something the matter? You'll learn to control them with time.
Oh, doorbell. Oh, Lady Black! Oh, yeah. Oh, my God!
Even in the darkest abyss where there's no light, bet on black to be by your side.
Oh, the clothes.
I'm a shining black star, the light that shines on the hearts of the world. I'm the Black Cross Nurse. I am Lady Black. I'll never give up on life. Remember that.
Oh my god. It just cuts off.
Did you come all this way from Switzerland? I'm the one who treated you, so I need to do a follow-up and see how this is doing.
Oh, look at her.
Can you come in? It's kind of weird out here.
Sure!
No feeling any pain?
No, I'm fine.
Alright. Any other pain?
Not really.
Way to go, me! You made a perfect recovery! The power of healing is awesome!
Really?
Getting up here. What the heck were you even doing?
Oh,
down.
No, you weren't. This mountain isn't very big at all.
Since I made it to the top, do you mind answering my question from before?
Sure, I guess. It's not exactly a fun story to hear.
That's okay. I just don't care what people are
talking about. Oh my god, we're here, Lady of Black. Black Star. Whoa! Oh my god!
I was working on accident when I was little.
You climbed all the way up like it was nothing.
Darn right. I hiked every day to prove that I could. It doesn't matter where you might go in the world. There'll always be idiots who laugh at people that they perceive to be weaker than them. Where I'm from in Switzerland, there are a ton of mountains. I always felt as if the world was trying to trap me inside. It pissed me off because it felt like other people were deciding what I could do.
So I chose to take on the world with my own two legs.
There's not a mountain anywhere in the world that I can't conquer. Even someone like you made it up here. You should believe in yourself more. I'll admit, I'm a little impressed.
Really, Pelts? Hey, I only said a little! You need to train more, you stupid weakling!
Hey, are you two ready? What do you say we start heading down?
Oh, sure.
Are you serious? So she lost both her legs? What the fuck?
Sure is. Why are you just sitting there? We'll leave you behind. Oh, okay, coming!
That's crazy. Oh my god. Wow. That was bad.
Thank you both so much for today. Feel free to come visit the shop anytime, girls.
Sure, I'll come again soon.
Sounds nice. Have a good night.
Thank you for helping Chi around.
I didn't do anything special.
You did. I got to see you, that you're the kind of person who can heal everybody that you meet, even without your powers.
You're just eating me quickly. Stupid. But, well, I guess I wouldn't mind helping you become a better hero, if that's something you'd be open to.
Oh.
I'm mostly just worried about this Nagata, though, so I'll just come by every once in a while. See you later. Maybe someday, I'll conquer my own mountain.
You will. Shy.
Shy.
Okay, next day. Oh. Oh,
man. You'll be late if you don't leave soon, Taro.
Please don't push me through training!
Okay, school! Oh, yeah.
Pelts was able to use her healing powers on Chihiro without her shifting into her hero form. I wonder if I'll be able to use my heart's power in a similar way.
Hi, good morning!
Well, I'll see you tomorrow.
And what, he goes off.
I don't want to make Koishikawa worry about me. I have to figure out my powers on my own.
Okay, what's that?
Fire. Flames of passion.
Oh, what's this?
Whoa.
Whoa.
What was that?
The way the character for Flame is written feels warm somehow. I guess the word Flame feels hotter than the word Fire. What's the difference between flames and fire anyway? Are they different sizes?
What's the difference?
Maybe they're the same thing.
Hey, did you read something?
What the?
I just really liked how the word flame was written in your pencil. This is the one that I did. I'm glad you like it. Calligraphy Club. Do you want to come?
Oh, can I hold my...
Okay, go ahead.
Hey, Chris.
I can't be wasting time like this.
Wait there a second. Who's your friend? She came to watch.
What?
Look at the watch?
Oh,
my hour club.
She said that she liked my calligraphy. So she ain't a bad person.
Well, everyone is welcome at the calligraphy club, so go ahead and make yourself at home.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, let's go see that.
She has such good posture when she's about to write.
I'm curious, what is it you like about the flame calligraphy?
Oh,
I get the feeling you're new to calligraphy.
Honestly, I'm not really sure what it was exactly. I even caught my eye when I was walking past it, and maybe it's strange to see this. It was like there was actual heat coming off the page.
Oh, that's a really bad way of putting it.
Like some really bad thing.
Well, not at all. I think it makes a lot of sense. It does to me, at least. On the outside, she can seem like the unmotivated type, but her calligraphy is actually really delicate. It's got a lot of passion in it. Whatever you're feeling inside goes out the right. Put it down? You're the one who invited her to observe. Sure, but you guys are still being kind of distracted.
There we go.
Your thoughts on it?
Looks good. Next time, aim for balance.
Okay.
What do you think?
I don't know as much about this stuff as you two do, but your writing feels warm to me. I mean, I like it a lot.
Cool, I'm glad that you do.
Looks to me like somebody's pretty happy.
Oh, just shut up already.
Do you want to give it a try? Since you're already here.
Oh, I don't know, buddy.
Try everything. Even if you suck at first.
What do I do?
Okay.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
This is bad.
I think this one turned out pretty well.
Mm-hmm. I see a lot of passion in your calligraphy too.
Yeah.
This is just my theory, but I believe that calligraphy connects to your heart more than any other art form out there.
You paint from your heart?
Yep. You only have one brush, and there are no variables. So you have to focus carefully on each one of them. The things you want to express from your heart pass through your arm. They move into the brush, and eventually become a character on the page. The piece is worn out of each careful flip of the wrist. It's like the very essence of your heart.
Whoa!
That's right! If I want to bring out what's in my heart, this idea might be the perfect way to do it! I'm
impactful! Sounds like glory?
Yeah.
I really appreciate you helping me!
That's close.
What is it? I forgot to ask her for her name. Come to think of it, we didn't call her ours either.
But next time we will see that. Okay.
Oh.
Here we go, guys.
What are you doing?
I'm going to write with my heart.
Let's have hope, Tempe.
All right. It can't be random. I need to focus on each stroke. I have to take what's in my heart and let it flow onto the page. How do I feel right now? Am I panicking? Or am I scared? Picture it. Do it over and over.
Whoa.
It doesn't matter how I feel. I've got to.
So far.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Oh yes, it did!
That was long. Oh yeah.
Good job, Taylor. Jesus fucking Christ!
In every story you hear about great heroes, there is always a villain we have to face. Even in an age without war or conflict, the world still needs heroes.
Although the world may be full of war, there is a darkness that exists in everyone's heart that they do not wish for anyone else to see. No matter who you are, that shadow lives within us. There are those who shun the light and take advantage of the dark instead. Shy, understand this. The true duty of a hero is to be a shining beacon of hope for the people and to protect the very heart of the world.
Right now, the world is facing a being with the ability to unlock a heart. By placing a mysterious ring on a finger, it releases the dark emotions people hold inside them, forcing them to change into a monstrous form. They even targeted my skull, and Ikoku Ishikawa was their victim.
This world is filled to the brim with so many hearts, but they're all locked away, confined deep within their human-shaped prisons. I will annihilate them all. Each and every cage you created to hide your hearts. I mean, look. A heart's true form? Really, it is. A beautiful sight to behold.
Stigma. What does he stand to gain? What's his motive? And how about me? Will I be able to fight him? Can I really be a hero people can rely on?
That's a mission. That's what we gotta worry about.
Heroes have destroyed countless hearts. They choose which feelings are acceptable and lock the rest away. Now the hearts that have been left behind want nothing more than to put an end to this world.
What the fuck?
Don't worry. We don't have to destroy the world itself. We just need to annihilate the heroes.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
Guys? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Together, we'll return the world to its proper state.
Oh, you.
We have a day, guys.
Firepowers? Yeah, but I don't have perfect control over them just yet. Hope's gave me a lot of encouragement, but I need to get better so I can stop making Punisher worry all the time. I need to work even harder so I can use them to their fullest.
You're doing it for Pilts and Punisher.
Oh. Is everything alright?
Huh? Yeah, it's nothing. I just got lost in thought, that's all.
Terrible.
Yes, Shruti?
You're being summoned by your lord. She wants to head to space station immediately.
Right, I'm coming. I'm really sorry, Kamishikawa.
No, your hero work is important. Just know I'll be here cheering you on every step of the way.
Fight hard. You can do this.
Okay, space station.
We've received an international request for emergency mobilization.
Oh.
Though I don't have all the details of the situation, I need you both to head to the source of the distress call and investigate the situation on the ground.
So you only want Peppa Shell way to go?
No, another hero has already been deployed to the location and will not be too bad.
Another hero's going. I hope it's someone I met before.
And dress normally as you're going to the North Pole.
Oh! North Pole?
Multiple nations have research expedition teams stationed at the North Pole. We speculate that an accident may have occurred with other research teams, but the North Pole wasn't part of any one nation.
And that's why you need a few of us heroes to go there and see what's up. Did I get that right?
Spirit and Shy, your mission is to find out what's happening and resolve the issue as swiftly as possible. If you don't succeed, you get no more snacks. It was a joke. I promise you can have snacks. Please just laugh.
I love Yuri, bro. I love her. The humor.
Well, we know for guys.
I love the humor of her, man.
We got up through time.
Fuck say.
But guys, it's cold.
Let's go get the
TDS, yeah?
It's
the cold in Jersey.
You are right. Wait, you're
not cold. Oh, look at her.
Hey, wake up. Sleep here and you'll freeze to
death. Oh, wait a minute. We're the mother's new.
Spirit, thank goodness. We gotta do something about this.
Wait, did you say Spirit?
Hey, hey, hey.
It's nice to meet you. Especially you, Shy. It's a pleasure. I'm Yanlong. I'm China's hero. This is a real pleasure. Yeah, likewise. I'm sorry this is how we're meeting for the first time. I guess this means the hero that was dispatched before us was you, Yanlong. No, I haven't had any saucy wine in a little while. I should stop by China after this.
Maybe I can debrief you before you start drinking. The emergency signal we received came from 200 kilometers northeast of here. The research vessel Dimitri appears to have been damaged by a large ice floe. We haven't heard from them since the accident. We can't afford to waste any time. Please accompany our team to rescue you.
Roger. I'm impressed. Babisha's usually pretty drunk. But I guess she's sober when it matters. Yeah. I bet it was extra hard to be a great hero like her.
We've got the rescue helicopter prepped and ready to go, sir.
Right!
Okay.
All right, guys, get ready. So, it's Kevin and Dimitri. That's the location they call us.
Maybe I should talk about the mission?
Hey, so I was really hoping that I would get the chance to talk to you two today. You're both just so unbelievably amazing. So I was hoping you would hear me out.
Okay.
That's why I came on this mission, actually. I need your help.
I can ask you permission. I don't know how much I'm
What's with the serious tone, Carol? Did you not get enough sleep earlier?
I mean, I didn't, but that's not why. You see, something happened. Stigma appeared in my country.
Oh!
I managed to get the situation under control, but I...
I saw that on
the
news.
Good news, yeah.
I had heard you were able to take care of one of Stigma's victims without fighting them. See, the truth is, I'm not really the best at fighting. I've heard over and over that a hero needs to know how to battle. I wish that I could protect people without having to fight anyone, you know? Is it cowardly for me to want that, though? Am I less manly if I don't want to fight?
The thing is,
I kind of like that too, because I really don't want to fight. But you shouldn't be worried about being manly. I mean, after all, you're a girl the same as I am.
No.
Wow. Yeah, right. What?
You know it's weird to just assume someone's gender. You need to be more considerate than that.
There's been,
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it.
I
have such a cute face.
So, it's a male. It's a male. It doesn't say gender in the nutshell.
Rescue squad here. Transmitting clearly. Come in, Team Dimitri. Come in. I repeat, come in, Team Dimitri. Over. We've received no answer. Perhaps they were unable to answer. Didn't receive the message?
Wait, something's wrong with the ice down in the water.
Whoa. Oh my god! They're growing! Sean, you want to take a try?
This is the first time I've
seen it. Oh god! Oh my god! That was so close. What the heck happened? This fight is going to go in the water. Who's that? It's her! Oh my god, that's
so sick. I wonder if they're going to destroy them. Will I be able to be more like them?
Oh shit! Oh! No, this! Oh!
Of other people, you'll destroy their hearts. Didn't anyone bother to teach you that as a child?
Whoa! Oh my god, Bart! Oh my god!
Bart! Oh my god! I'm so glad
you're here!
I'll be
honest,
you're fucking
fat. Yeah,
Sarah,
I'm glad
you're
okay.
Look closely. She's not wearing the ring.
Shit! Shy!
Shy!
Oh my god, wait, someone's got it?
I thought this was Stick was doing.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. But it looks like she's going to be a lot more trouble than we thought. Me and Mom, you take care of the rescue team.
Right! Roger that, Spirit!
And you, Tara, will be providing support to me here, okay?
Okay.
Come on, you.
Can I really be trusted? This is my first real battle. My powers. He's strong enough.
They're coming. Whoa! Come on. Take that.
I know I can do this.
Wow. You're really fired up. You're fired. It feels warm.
Whoa! Oh, guys! Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Whoa!
I think it's about time for you to settle down. You made me dizzy with that spin. And it hurt. Uh-huh. So who are you anyway? And what are you doing way out here?
The storm. Oh, no.
People referred to me as Tibetan. I was told to stay out here, that's all. They said that heroes would eventually show up to help. And if I were to destroy them, I would find it to be more. Huh? Now I see. So this was nothing more than a trap. Terry!
What?
Right away.
What?
Huh? Wait, hold on!
Hey, come on!
I'm sorry, Dad.
same as the helicopter blew up. We don't have one.
No, that's right. But how did I contact you? Oh,
don't worry.
You should still be able to reach.
Oh yeah.
Your
She's been panicking the entire time. And her face is so flushed. She reminds me a lot of you.
Wait, what? Oh! Spank! Oh! Spank! No!
It feels so warm. How nice. Oh, I like you a lot. Let me feel your flames. Bye-bye. See you later.
Wait! Stigma! That girl with you! Who is she?
guess it would only be fitting to give her birth a name.
Oh my god!
I wonder what would be appropriate. Something easy to remember. But it has an air of mystery. No matter the era, he will always be the same. Forever unchanging. Say our name so we may feel love. And live on inside your hearts. Call us Honor and Miracle. The ones who dream. We'll meet again very soon. Night, dear hero.
Wait, Stigma! No, wait, what the fuck?
That boy's getting in the house.
Stigma, wait. What are you exactly? Call us Honor and Miracle. The ones who dream. We'll meet again very soon.
God.
So Stigma was building up his own forces riding your own roses.
He said that their name was Honor and Miracle.
Then there's the little girl we fought. She was able to control ice even though she wasn't wearing a ring. It is possible that Stigma wanted to test if those powers would be effective against heroes.
Why now?
If only I had realized that you were walking into a trap. I'm sorry. For endangering your lives.
Yeah, no! You don't have anything to apologize for,
are you? Oh, hold on.
This is Lady Black. I finished up Spirit's treatment.
Great, thanks. I'm on my way.
Person who is capable of wielding their powers without a ring. I fear that we could be headed straight for disaster.
Hey, we're back. Oh my god, I'm glad Spirit's okay.
Oh,
that's gonna shit me, bro.
Hey, Tara. I'm fine. It's not a big deal. A little hole in my stomach can't keep me down. Well, you were punctured through the stomach, got hypothermia, and you lost a ton of blood. You're not fine. We've got bigger problems, though. Our new enemies can hurt us even in our vote shift forms. Who do you think they are? Like, what's the deal? That girl. She called my Pesha before she stabbed me with ice. Only the people closest to me refer to me as Pesha, but I don't remember ever meeting her. Could that mean?
Could that mean she knows you, though, Pesha?
It's definitely possible, but I have no idea who she is. Something isn't right. What is this sinking feeling I have? It's as if an old wound is being opened again. What's this dread?
Oh my god!
Don't push yourself!
No, I'm alright. More importantly, that group. Amara Miraku. From what I could tell, all of your members are children.
Yeah, you're right.
Children? Names like Amara Miraku and Weepy. Don't you think they're pretty childish? It feels like there's more to what's happening that we're not seeing.
What all my children, bro.
It's all just a game for him. Stigma could be treating the world as his plaything. It is far too early to come to that conclusion. Should we miscalculate the motives? It will put us at a severe disadvantage. Yeah, you're right. But Stigma is elusive. So we'll always be one step behind. What exactly are we supposed to do? There are options. We simply need to adopt the right strategy to uncover the truth. Bring her in, please.
Oh.
Maybe there's another hero coming? With her hand, we have hope of finding answers.
Trippy?
What?
Hey there!
Oh my god, Ichigo! Dala! It's Ichigo!
I heard your last mission went badly. Are you okay?
Fine. Hey, young lord. Is this what you meant by hope? Yes, I summoned her here myself.
But how did you get a
hold of her? I just used this cheap little cell phone.
What?
At this point, she is the only one to not meet Stigma's expectations. Ego is an unknown factor for both parties. making her experience incredibly valuable in our fight.
Oh, man.
There is something important and somewhat alarming that I have to report to you. It's regarding the ring from before.
Chicago, there's so much trouble?
Indeed, our analysis has finally yielded results, and we've uncovered a number of facts.
You see, your friend was invited here so that he could explain what we've learned about the dinosaur form.
This frightful little thing is actually a fragment of Stigma's plot materialized in crystalline form.
That ring is his heart.
Every heart beats with a unique wavelength. Something you might call someone's personality. Each heart is different. Once placed onto his victim's finger, the ring connects the wearer to Stigma's heart. It then changes the heart's wavelength to match his own. It's truly terrifying.
The reason that Felicia Kara was transformed before?
The attack that happened in my country.
Yes. It appears that Stigma has been spreading pieces of his heart all across the globe by way of those rings.
Oh my god.
Now that you mention it, it reminds me. That day, when Luciana saved my life, I don't remember a fight very well, and the whole thing feels so hazy. But one thing sticks out, and the memory is still clear in my mind. The darkness inside me was brought to the surface. My consciousness sank into the depths of my heart but flowed into a dark sea. There was this huge chasm. No, it'd be better to call it a wound. I think it was a wound within my heart. Thinking about it now, the thing I saw deep inside that tear had to have been Stigma's heart.
What?
Wait! Are you saying you saw Stigma's heart while you were under the ring's control?
Is it really possible? I'm pretty sure none of Stigma's other victims were wearing the ring after they were attacked. Yes, we were unaware of the possibility before. But wearing one of those rings serves as a link between the host's heart and Stigma's. What the heck is Stigma's goal anyway? Is he trying to tool people into himself or something? Back when it happened, and I witnessed Stigma's heart from my own, I saw things from his perspective. His desires became clear. It was like a vision flowing into my mind. Tell us what you saw, Ego.
Listen.
I want to hear everything there is to know about this place. The heart I saw during that vision, it was really abstract. I'm pretty sure what I saw was Earth. There were the shadows of people holding hands in a room around the globe. I think I saw Stigma's ideal world. People hand in hand, united together, all fighting for one goal.
What exactly are you getting at, huh? You're making it sound like...
That's right. Well, I don't like how he's doing it. He wants world peace. I believe that to be Stigma's ultimate goal.
Okay, right.
If we could bring him in, this would be simple, yes.
There's something else.
Oh, listen.
I saw what was inside of Stigma's heart. The impression I got is that he's extremely childish. Almost like he's a kid who refuses to accept that he has to grow up. A child. Let me get this straight.
So the snot-nosed brat
thinks making a squad of Stigma's just like and we'll lead to world peace.
Oh yeah, pretty much. That's all I could feel from his heart when he and I were connected before. Was that helpful at all? It was more than helpful, people. Seeing even a fragment of Stigma's vision was incredibly advantageous and will help us read his next move. I'm so glad.
Oh, thank you for your help. Must have been hard to realize.
No, I'm okay. I've been wanting to tell you about it for a while now, so when you and the Lord asked if I'd help, I said yes.
Really?
I've been thinking about it for a bit, and I wondered if there was some way I could help you out. But I'm just an ordinary person. If I were to go into battle with you, I would just get in the way. So I hope I was at least a little useful.
You were. You shouldn't worry about that.
You know, Lord. There's one more thing I need to bring up.
Oh.
The girl from the North Pole, the one who stood there called Sveta. I don't know how it's possible, but she looks a lot like I did when I was a kid.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I don't know, but I got this sense of dread and deja vu from her. Maybe it's because she looks like me.
Oh my god!
Easy now. A wound that deep isn't going to heal right away, even with my powers. You should go home and rest. Right. I'll do that. As soon as I recover, I'll go home to investigate. I'll find out the truth. Understood. But please focus on your recovery for now. Will you be okay on your own? I'm good. Thank you, though.
Oh, they're shy.
Tim, is something wrong? Where's Ika?
Oishikawa already headed back home. I wanted to talk to you, Patricia.
About what?
Maybe I misread things, but you seem sort of depressed.
No, not in the slightest. I'm as happy as can be. No? We're going back to Paris. Honestly? I don't really understand what's going on with me either. North Pole thing shook me up. If that girl really is someone I knew, she's being used for someone else's goals. But I couldn't do anything to help her. I feel stuck. Like I failed her somehow.
But that's not true.
Huh?
This isn't your
fault. Whoa.
Hey, what in the world's got you looking so gloomy, my tarot chum?
Oh my god!
Sorry.
What was
that? Man, I can really go for a drink right now. But I guess I'll have to wait until I'm full
of your
heart. I think. Seriously, all I want is to help you feel better. Because I care. Thanks a lot for worrying so much about me. But listen, Tara. I'm gonna give you some important advice. When you want to cheer somebody up, you've got to smile and tell them it's all gonna be okay. All right, I'll see you later.
Hey, Michelle, wait! Huh? You told me to hold on tight to the lives I was able to save, to carry with me the ones that I could, and keep moving forward. I'm strong enough now to carry that responsibility myself. It'll be okay. So if
they
carry this together, we'll definitely be able to save her.
Tara. Look at you go, teaching me my own lesson. You're the cutest, you know that?
I had to. I always try to use whatever I learned from people, and I thought you might need to get it.
I really did. I guess I should work on practicing what I'm preaching to you, shouldn't I? In that case, can I ask you to carry this with me?
Absolutely.
You gotcha.
Spirit.
Oh,
it appears they'll be alright. Guess she's not so weak after all. Later, the more.
Shy. Okay.
Woo! There's no need for revolution. What it truly requires is a ruler to bring absolute order. Order of the presidents.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm the presidents of this world. It's over for you, revolutionary fighters.
Stand up! You can't give up now, girl!
What?
It's Zeal. Hang on, is that Chai?
Oh. Oh my god!
I'll be traveling a few days after the fight at the North Pole, while Patricia is still recovering from her wounds.
Oh, Chai.
We've got another stage performance here,
guys. Yes. It seems that after you help rescue people from that fight, your popularity is going up. I know it is, but part of being a hero is building up your image and gaining the people's trust. Now that you're getting more popular, you should take advantage of that. If it helps motivate you, I heard there's a special reward waiting if you accept this.
There's your reward.
No. Aren't I cute?
That metal girl is a tomboy.
Okay. Hey there! Doing an awesome job! Thanks to you, the seal sword is selling like hotcakes!
Well, that's good, I guess.
So, sorry to ask, but I was wondering.
I have a bad feeling.
Hello there, everyone!
Oh! Oh, my God!
Got her!
Hey!
spectacular.
Here.
Nice.
Well, it's not good to get too obsessed with something. Being able to show to the world about what you like. I think that's really amazing. I admire you.
Oh.
You know what? If you like something, I don't think it really matters what gender you happen to be.
Wait, that sounds familiar! If you like something, it doesn't matter what gender you happen to be. That's exactly what Seal said in episode 25! You're real, aren't you? You're the real Red Seal. What do you mean?
Good job, Sean!
I'm exhausted.
I love the patch.
Hey! Thank you so
much! Protector Man!
Thank you, Sean.
It isn't much, but I've got a little surprise for you.
Oh, hold on.
Thanks. You really didn't have to.
I present to you the entire Seven Rebel 30th
anniversary
special edition Blu-ray box set.
Oh my god.
Thanks a lot.
Wow.
So then she could catch up.
Wake up, Reveron! We can't protect this world without your help! We need you, please! Reveron! 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 Please don't die, Reveron!
Looks like you're pretty invested.
Fuck!
Did you remember a change of clothes?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a natural.
Your toothbrush?
Oh. I got it right here.
Oh! Your passport!
Why can't
I forget that?
Where's she going?
I double checked everything. She's fine.
I promise I'm okay. I am a hero. So, like, hey, I've got this!
You're totally right. Well, have a good trip.
Thanks.
Uh huh.
Please don't worry, residents of Japan. I'll be back soon. But for now, I'm in Russia.
Russia?
Oh! Oh, yeah, but they're in Russia!
I wish I got one of their neighbors up like she did as a kid. Since she looked familiar, I wish I agreed to investigate her home. But that said, please don't keep me here first! Being alone in that place
with all the
trees to
her face! Look who it is!
Oh,
Pepe!
Are you feeling any better since you got
hurt? Yeah, all patched up. I am right as rain and nothing can bring me down now.
Another kid's a cutie here.
Now let's hurry and go. I'm out here.
She's drunk again.
Oh! I love a patch up.
Cheers, Debbie daughter. Am I bad? I'm not sick or anything. I just want to be presentable for you.
So you're drunk because of me?
Being honest, if you ever came across me sober, you probably couldn't recognize the woman in front of you.
Okay.
Alright, so would you like to know what I'm doing?
I figured we could head to the place I grew up. They kept photo albums from every year since they opened. I suppose it sounded helpful for our research.
That sounds exciting. I'm curious what you were like as a little kid.
Hurry now. I'm afraid I wasn't a cheerful girl you know today.
But I feel like you're always happy.
Yeah? I'm glad you think
she got
so.
Fucked on a boxing match.
Looks like we're here.
Oh. But damn, but look at it.
Home.
Oh.
Don't worry your pretty face. Everyone's as kind as can be.
Well, well, well. I thought I heard some cheerful voices approaching. I'm glad you're back here. I've missed my beloved dog.
Glad to see you, Mr. Isan.
Oh, wow. It's so great.
And who's your friend?
Let me introduce Terra Momijiara. She came here from Japan.
The friend! Oh, that's an idiot!
I hope you'll enjoy your visit at Yuri Orphanage. You can call me Isak. I'm the director of these facilities. You look so young, but your Russian is incredible.
So, this is an e-stop.
She's using the power of her hardship bracelets to translate.
Oh,
wow! Standing around. Anyway. Say start heading inside. Yep. They're all going to be happy to see you.
Whoa.
Listen up, kids. We have guests. Say hello to Pepesha and her friend.
Here too.
I'd like to ask if you don't mind. Where did the two of you first meet?
I guess we're
sort of
like colleagues, or we work in
the same. So she's never mentioned a word to me about the work she does, but I'm glad that whatever the two of you do, she has someone she can rely on from day to day.
Right. Thank you, sir.
It's been 10 whole years since Fish approved this personal. But I can tell she's still pretty concerned about the kid's life here. Every month, like clockwork, we get some money from her in the mail. And because of her generosity, we keep this place running, and the kids are happy. So all of the staff here choose to respect her privacy when it comes to her work. If you ask any of the children what they think she does, she's a hero.
Yeah.
Here are the albums from when you are still here.
Thanks for getting these!
But you beat my curiosity. Why do you need so many?
I'm investigating something that happened back then. And I'm dying to know what I was like as a kid.
Well, make yourselves at home. More important, my passion. It smells like you have a taste for the bone. Be careful not to overdo it.
I hope these won't all be dead ends.
If I may, this might be redundant now, but I had no idea you grew up in an orphanage. I never came up.
Yeah? These people took me into their arms when I was only 12 years old. I spent 5 years with them before going out to live on my own. And it's wonderful, don't you think? Everyone here is so warm and kind. So when I chose to go away, I felt lonely without them. Of course, I still come back every time I get the chance, so I haven't completely left the nest. Oh hey, check it out! This one's a picture of me.
Which do you mean?
Ta-da!
Oh!
One of my grumpy teens! I wonder if I was always that grouchy. I must have been enjoying it.
I'm sure you couldn't have met that. You look cute even though you're sad.
Yes, but look at me. Not quite the life of the party, right?
Oh, you got a different smile on this one.
Oh.
If you can call it that. Why does my whole face look so awkward?
You know, I think you're onto something. You do sort of look like that Sveta girl if you squint a little.
Huh? Well, I don't think these are enough to go off of. Let's find some more pictures.
Oh, whoa!
Yeah. I wonder what. What is it? Anything?
Why do you know it? It's a picture of me.
Oh!
Yeah. It must have been stuck in between the pages. I remember. That's right. For a while when I got here, I carried this picture with me everywhere. I was so scared of being all alone.
You really loved your mother. That's plain to see.
No doubt. And I looked up to her. She took care of me those 12 years all by herself. Mama was also raised inside this orphanage. So when she was gone, it made sense I'd come here too. She rarely said too much. But then, some night she'd go on her own, as happy as can be. Do you want to guess why?
Guess why she was happier?
That's right! because she was drunk as a skunk.
Oh, wow.
My mama was always the stoic and cool type, but when she drank, she let down her walls and was like a cute and talkative friend. That's why I remember watching her drink and thinking, alcohol is magical. It has mystic properties to return adults to what they were like as kids. Which is why kids weren't allowed to drink it. Because then you might turn into a baby and disappear.
It's all out of nonsense. A lot more things make sense. Wow. You're like your mother, don't you think?
So, the one was
you
gonna...
really mean that's true?
So I call it in the head.
Just going over with everything you told me. Well,
that's good
time. Both of you love drinking alcohol. Or what about how you're both cute on your trend?
Oh, that doesn't mean a thing. Everyone around here gets like that with a couple of drinks.
Oh.
Yeah?
Any luck finding more about yourself?
Yes, plenty.
We're already getting into the afternoon hours. Why don't the two of you join us for lunch?
Oh. Oh. Oh.
That was wonderful.
Thank you for the meal.
I think a little beer would be perfect right now. What do you say?
You're getting me worried. You know when to stop, don't you?
Hey, come up over this way. I've got just what you're fixing for.
Oh!
Hi, Natalia!
Wow.
It's been way too long. It looks like you've put on some weight. Well, I don't have any beer for brats like you.
Ah, thanks! You're perfect! I've got it!
Oh, that's right. This lady is Natalia. She's been an important part of the staff since I was a kid.
Oh. You must be the girl who came here from Japan. Well, we might not have lunch around here, but I enjoy what there is.
Such a nice
idea. It's time to catch up, Esha.
We're long overdue, Natalia. Yeah!
Oh my god! Bottle up. Oh my lord!
I brought the dragon out here. I don't suppose memory lane came a calling?
I guess. Well, I scanned the albums. I remembered more of my days here than I expected. I was nostalgic the entire time.
If I recall, you were a nightmare when I first joined our family. I couldn't get a damn word out of you.
Was I really that bad?
Nowadays, we're startled with a girl and I blame you. Oh, I don't remember ever seeing her smile with a glass in her hand.
Who is playing you?
Shofrilitana Andrianova. It's the nickname my mama would
give. I knew Lily years ago when we were barely more than children. She and I spent a lot of time together growing up at this very orphanage.
So you grew up at the orphanage too, Natalia?
You got that right. But actually, in my case, I didn't spend much time away. Without any family reputation to work off of, I had a difficult time finding anyone who would dare to trust me with a job. And I didn't have the privilege of any schooling either. So, I decided to return to the coop that I had just blown. People like to talk about the heroes of today and how all the wars have ended and that the world supposedly changed. But nothing's changed in the little corners of the world where it's still tough to survive. Oh, look at me around here. I'm sorry for boring your ears off, dear. Now that I think of it, you're looking to explore some old memories, right? Why don't you take a gander at some of my old photo albums?
Great idea. You wouldn't have seen much of her before, but I'll bet Lanya's in those.
Now I've just got to see that. I wonder what she looks like. Hurry up and get those albums.
Oh, if you insist. There you go.
Oh, this takes me way back.
Oh, look at us like two peas in a pod.
Aren't we the cutest?
Where are you in here, Natalia?
Oh my god. Wait, who's that cover? Oh my god! Oh, wow.
What happened? What is that supposed to mean?
Oh my god.
Did you know? Once you throw it over that second cover, I guarantee you
real good. Natalia's like... way different!
Yeah.
But who's got a cover the finger? Like
The girl next to her is gorgeous as well. Just like the old days.
Enough of that! Just who are you anyway? And why are you the spitting image?
god. They're dead. Woo!
Cut the crap, the lies, and cheap imitation. You're gonna piss me off.
How bizarre. For some reason, when I'm looking at you, my heart feels alive again. To be frank, my emotions are as hazy as my memories. But still, this ideology is earned by approval. This world has caused me nothing but pain and suffering. My crude reality. I believe I hated it to the core of my being. Not this place. I felt warm when I was here. I wish I could spend eternity in these walls. As I enter this nostalgic landscape, I can feel the gentle winds of home embrace me. It's better than I could ever imagine it feeling. I knew my place was here. What do you mean, your place? It's like he said. In every person's heart, there's a place made for you alone. A place to separate reality from your dreams. Somewhere the never-ending torment of existence cannot reach you. No. There's only peace everlasting here.
Oh.
And you already know the name we bestowed on this place. The name you've all heard before.
Whoa! Domain expansion. Oh my god. Whoa!
Whoa! I accept the cold reality no more. From now on, we'll live our life here. Enveloped in the warm days of peace.
Crap.
Let me welcome you. In the depths of my heart, my honorary Riku.
Oh my god!
It's like he said, in every person's heart, there's a place made for you alone, a place to separate reality from your dreams.
I think I like her. What?
Somewhere the never-ending torment of existence cannot reach you. No. There's only peace everlasting here.
This is bad news. God, we'll see it from the spike.
How lovely.
Beta!
This is very important to see that.
He's in Russia.
I'm sure a hero would have more heart.
Oh my god, it's good, man.
They don't understand.
Stigma. Oh my god.
So, it's Beta. Go on. And make a world for your dream.
Acknowledge me. Oh my god.
It's perfect. Honorary Riku, we've entered a space separate from the outside world. A place created by my heart where we can be free. We can make it permanent. It'll be better than heaven. You created this out of your heart?
Whoa.
Heaven.
Oh! Hell down.
Oh my. That's rather unexpected.
Whoa!
Perhaps it's too much for normal people. I guess they can't stay conscious in the confines of my heart. I'll have to be a little kinder to them in the future. They are such needy children after all.
I say, never lost! Get away! Oh! What is going
on? Oh wow. Lousy heroes are always trying to stand between us and what we want.
Well,
you think that's what you're trying to do? I'd rather have been here than even talk to you. Are you allowed to laugh? You guys always look angry whenever you do anything. But that's terrible! I just want to make the entire world laugh! If I have to die, I don't care one bit! Actually, I can die as many times as I gotta!
Woo!
Oh!
Oh! bomb?
Oh, bomb? No, no, no.
Wow.
Oh.
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 Alright guys, we're back. For some reason it was full, but alright. Yeah, I know, it's the movie. Alright guys, so we're here because we're now we're gonna of course gonna continue where we left off. For some reason it was full, whatever. But oh my god, that fucking eye!
Oh wow.
Alright, so let's just continue where we left off, okay? Alright, so now we're gonna go back to where we left off. So let's do it.
And those browns upside down. After we die here, all of our favorite gold will make flowers bloom everywhere. See, like this.
How beautiful.
Yeah, but your market will be better than in the whole world. No, I won't hurt you. Always stop to it.
Huh?
Think of your reason with them. The hero only cares about what they believe is right, so they can't be bothered to worry about us.
Whoa!
Got it!
Oh, not out of you. I want you on your
own. Maybe
it's going a bit too hard on you. But oh well!
Oi!
Lay
him down. Are you okay? Don't let your guard down, Teru.
So that's how it is. I see. That did wake us up. If only a little.
Well, I suppose your next punishment will have to be rougher then.
It's my turn.
Oh!
Oh, some of them down!
Oh my god!
Take care of her. You focus your attention on the demon over there.
Anything you say. Love you.
Can this wait until later?
Oh my god!
Oh man.
Oh! Oh!
That's okay. Take this.
It's clear.
Thank you. Strong stuff. Just like the booze I drank when I was coming up with it a long mile back. It's my special attack called Airy Blast. I can condense the smoke I control and fire it out like a cannon. All the bad little kids come crying about how much it hurts.
Hey, Kufufu, are you okay? Of course you are. I need some ice to cushion you. Great, now fight some more.
What? Can we talk about it?
That way it's
not like I can't fight. With that said, it did hurt pretty bad.
Oh, is that so? I guess you can't then. You're a disappointment.
Just like that? Maybe you could get me back to my feet before.
What's going on? What the hell?
You pull my tongue and spit me in the air, patting me softly on the head. Or you could cast a magic stone to make the alley go away.
Abracadabra always go away. Now you should go away too.
Is that all I get? No, would you?
This is awkward.
Let go.
I must love you, Tom, with pain. It's hard to know how I handle this. Back me up. I have an idea.
Oh.
Everyone's still unconscious. I want to move them to safety. You're putting distance between us, and I can't find any way to predict them. If this keeps up, the children could be caught in the fighting. Considering how surprised she was that they had fallen asleep, I don't believe she did it intentionally. That means, if we can get them out of here, they should wake up on their own. That's what I'll do. I'm gonna get them past that wall. As for you, you're gonna watch my back. How's that sound?
Yeah! Can't do!
Here we go.
I'm counting on you.
Whoa! I don't think so.
No.
That doesn't happen.
We carry this together. So, no
matter
what, I won't let her
fight alone. I can't allow her to take her fight.
No.
Not the time. Here we go.
Get up
before I. Oh. Wow!
An effort was made. Abracadabra, always.
Oh my god!
Wait.
Hey there!
Nice job, you sister!
Here's our charge.
Thanks to all your effort, we're getting them safe!
Whoa! Whoa, what was that? What? Oh. Wait!
These are the chambers of my heart you're trapped in.
Oh,
no. Until I say you're not allowed to leave.
Oh my god! Are you serious?
Get out!
I forgot that it's a heart!
You can
stretch
it out
like a giant! This is a
special heart! I watched you go, and you definitely made it through!
Can't be!
You should know that I've rejected the world outside these walls. But that's only because the outside world has rejected me too. You may try your best to rejoin the people out there. No matter what, you'll end up back here. This is not a place to come and go as you please. Kesha, do you know what three components comprise a person's heart? First is the world, second is emotions, and third, memories. This place also has those parameters. I've provided the emotions, and the world is the orphanage. Which means, the memories are all I'm missing. After I have that final piece, I'll have everything to make my heart complete. That's why we met at the North Pole. And again here, our reunion has led to this moment.
Just spit out what you really want to say.
Yes, well, there's a very good reason I explained this concept to you in such detail. I wanted to buy myself time. I had to prepare my heart.
Oh!
Let me see yours.
Oh my god!
Found nothing but my freezing.
That's hard!
I chose to break anyway. eyes from my fingers wrapped around my own. The touch of your hand now is bringing all of those memories back. The missing pieces I've been lacking all this time. I can finally see them.
Yep, that's her. Oh my god!
The candles are light on a shivering evening. The uncaring moon looking down on us. The light that sank into black abyss. Hey, tell me. Why did everyone I love lie to me? They did. And I believed in it. I only found one thing outside of here. A world that's full of shit.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, god, dude! No!
My time in Gary's place.
Excuse me, a moment of your time?
commercial. Yeah.
What's the matter, patient? Are you feeling hungry? Of course. Sorry, sweetie. I'll fix something up. Give me just a minute. My Pasha, I won't let you go hungry. Please don't be sad. You're my only light. The last thing the world hasn't taken. Hey, Latana, a moment, please. I'm sorry to have to do this, but we'll have to let you go after this one. You know, it was a recession. It really was a reason to have some cuts. I understand. That's how it is. I'll have to find that new job sooner than I expected. Isha, wake up. This isn't a good spot to fall asleep. She drew a picture of a smiley. And that looks like cake. I'm not sure if she's ever seen me smile like this. I'm so sorry, Pesha. I wish I was able to buy all the cake on Earth for you to enjoy. Maybe I can still make something happen.
Die.
I need food. I can't cut back more. I want to find a new job soon. Or else.
Oh. The lab
better. Is there a problem?
Don't you give me that, Latana! You know damn well why I'm here. You're already 6 months late on rent, in case you forgot.
I apologize, but I'm having a really hard time finding work.
I think things are going well for you. I'm a little monster, so I hate that you're making me say this. But if this continues, I'll have no choice but to kick you out.
I'm so sorry. Please just give me a week or two.
Bitch!
What's the matter, sweetie? You don't feel hungry? You need to eat everything you can, or you won't grow up big and strong. Dear, come on. This is important. Just eat, for Mama. Please, be a good girl, Pesha.
Listen to me, damn it!
Oh! Oh my God!
Oh my God! No!
What I meant to say was. Cake for for my little girl. Well, I'll take a cookie, that's all. Is that so? I'm just looking. Here you go. I recommend this one. It's the most delicious I have. No, there's been a misunderstanding. I'm sure it's tasty, but I can't afford something so extravagant. On the house. Please, it's all here.
Oh my god!
All I love to know is the fertility. Tell me if you like it. And make sure to bring her with you next time. I'll do that. I promise. Thank you. Truly.
Right.
I can't give up so easily. She deserves better. I need to go back to her and apologize for my yelling. I wouldn't hold it against her if she hated me for that. I'll make it up to her.
Over.
You completely missed the biggest detail.
From the very beginning, you didn't notice at all how much you meant to Pekka. All the kindness you passed on to her still lives on inside Spirit's heart.
Out of nowhere, I remembered something else. The tiniest flame from a candle when I was young. It was cold, and the heat it gave was barely noticeable as it flickered with everything it had. Even so, it gave me hope to dream about tomorrow. And that was all I needed.
Your heart is frozen solid. You need help.
Let's go! Yes!
Look at her! For reason, matter how you feel.
Oh my god.
Don't leave it unsaid. I'll carry some of the weight with you. I know you're ready to do it. So please, tell her.
Come on! Come on! Oh my god!
It's not worth now. Oh, now I got the hard mode.
Let's take a last episode. Oh my god.
Looks like a woman fell.
I'm also that happened on Christmas. You're perfect. You're so cute. Hey, shit, are you cold? I've got something to help with that. I have a magic spell that will keep us warm on cold days like this.
I'm stuck now.
Surprise!
Oh, come on!
Quit trying to take her.
Precious little Spetha, your heart must feel like it's on fire as your emotions overtake you. But pretend it's nothing. Don't forget,
no matter
what else happens, what kind of world did you dream of making again?
Oh my god.
Oh no, 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 no! No!
It wasn't awful, but she'd let us know how she was doing occasionally. your mother isn't good for the boys in the universe, but very rarely she'd allow her emotions to shine through. Frankly, she was probably a little bit drunk when she wrote this. My name is Anthony for the whole living, so I have my doubts that she could remember where that was. That lady was positively hopeless. Hey, Chef, are you cold? I've got something to help with that. I have a magic spell that will keep us warm on cold days like this. See? If we huddle together like this, we're not as cold, Pesha.
Mama, you smell like you've been drinking.
Hmm? You can tell?
Of course I can.
Maybe I've had too much. Yeah, that's right. When she drank, she'd laugh like a kid. We could talk to each other. She'd play around with me like we were friends. We let ourselves act silly. So I remember thinking, alcohol is magical. It has mystic properties that turn adults back into kids. See, Pesha, I know a wonderful place. The kind of place where you never go hungry and every day is full of happiness and warmth. Would you want to go to a place like that?
Would you be here too, Mama?
No, don't settle out there. Well, why not?
I wouldn't be happy anywhere without you.
Is that so? Mama feels the same way. Pesha, after you become an adult, let's have a drink as mother and daughter. And then we can laugh the night away and have as much fun as we did today. That's a promise from me to you. I hope you love your life as an adult. But until then, stay a kid for me. Oh, of course. She sent this with the caption, "This is my dream." It's the future she wanted, where the two of you are full of happiness. And even more full of delicious food.
Oh my god!
See, she wants her to smile.
Get away!
Oh!
It's not over yet! You can't give up so easily!
your dream fade away, you will disappear too.
And I accept that. We can't stay here. Go make your way back to him. It's time to say goodbye.
I would do that. But still, I won't say goodbye to you. Hold on. What'd she say? Is it true?
This space was my heart, and everything encompassed therein. When you look at the person before you, you're looking at a mirror image made from that heart. So after it's gone, my body will also disappear.
What? Why can't you stay? After all these years, we're finally together.
I know, because of you two, I woke up from a nightmare that seemed like it would go on forever. So please, there's something I wanted to know. The person who created us, the child you refer to as Stigma, I know his power. He can make other people's dreams come true.
But how can he do
that? Simple. He can look into others' hearts and see what they want the most. Then his power gives form to that desire. It was because of his power that we were reunited. It manifested me here. He knew. The dearest wish of all was to see me again. And took advantage, making a twisted version of me meant to hurt you.
He took it from me?
So he used his power to make Pepish's dream a reality?
If he does that so easily, then what's the ending that Stigma's trying to bring about? That ability of his has limitless possibilities.
It does. And he wants to use it to make a world without adults. A world made only for children. I followed him because I wanted the same. Of course, there are restrictions. He can't make his own dreams come true. His powers are meaningless when he's on his own. And so, he created a group of friends. That's where we come in. Amaraburuku. To start, he gave us unique powers derived from what he saw inside our hearts. We wanted to fight you. We needed equal footing. Unfortunately, that's all I know. I wonder, what does he plan to do after he's taken this world and transfigured it to fit his vision? That said, one thing's for certain. His goal is to destroy this world, as he warps one dream after another. So please, I'm begging you. You have to stop him. I can't win. Stigma can't take this world. This whole time, I didn't notice. The fact that he warped my heart past recognition. Or the fact that I couldn't see others around me. I was only looking at myself, struggling. Excuse me. Please tell me your name again.
Oh, I'm Taro. Taro Michiyama.
Taro, dear. Try to relax. You look so nervous. You know, your demeanor belies the strength of your heart. I'm impressed. You're such a gentle soul. After all, without you, I would have never reunited with my daughter. It was your kindness that made it all possible. So thank you, Taro.
Oh, it was
nothing. Listen, Fisha. I want you to become a guiding light. So go to the children and guide them. Teach what you believe. I've realized, of all the things we can give, that's the best thing we adults can offer to the future. I believe in you. Now, I leave this world's safety to you. Make me proud, heroes. Alright. I have sinned, and even if my crimes were through Stigma's will, I still acted on it. I'm responsible for the damage that I did to you two. But hey, it's okay. If you still call me Mama after everything, I haven't failed. So dear, I have one final wish to ask of you.
Oh,
she's all grown up and see the incredible woman she's become.
That's all I want to see. One last time! One last time! Mother and daughter!
Are you sure you take your time then? Patient. Hey, have you been making sure you eat enough?
Of course I have.
How do you think I know my liquor? Sure, I get it. Make sure to take care and stay healthy. And pay attention to your liver.
Make sure that
you know, now that we're finally talking like this, I'm a little bit embarrassed.
I thought the exact same thing.
Is it hard to be a hero?
It has its ups and downs. But I think it's really wonderful that I'm allowed to connect with people by rescuing them. It makes me happy to give someone a helping hand. I'm pretty sure I picked up that trait from you, Mama.
You think so? Hesha, thank you.
What for?
For being born and all that's come after. I'm proud of you. You're more than any mother could expect of her kid. You're alive. And you seem happy. If nothing else, that alone is enough for me. If my life amounted to you being here, then it was worth something.
Yeah.
This is long overdue. I should have said it more to you when I had the chance. No matter what, don't forget this.
Oh my God.
I love you, dear. So much. More than anything else, I love you.
That so far this series has been, of course, emotional, right? Emotional roller coaster. And we know that this movie was the only time that we would see Shaw, because we know that ever since the last episode that they released, right? It had to confirm that Shaw season 2 is coming out, and then they're gonna work on it. Mostly got another announcement that the Shaw is coming out for season 2. But most likely won't be part of the watching that. That's depending on the schedule and stuff. But I gotta say, our first impression from Shy is, honestly, I really like this anime a lot. I really like it. The anime was like really good. It had a lot of emotions to it. Even though I don't like this arc right here, it's a very emotional. But that also, we want to remind you that different topic, right? Then the next anime that we want to watch is, of course, Hell Paradise. And then after that, we're gonna watch Forgiven, and then after Given, Fire Evergarden, and after Fire Evergarden, we're gonna watch, of course, Watch Along in the Chamber Edition for Mary Girlside. But also, guys, reminding you that tomorrow, we're gonna be watching, of course, but tomorrow is, of course, Limited Chamber. In the East Coast, it'll be 5 p.m., and then on the West Coast, it's 5 a.m. in the East Coast and then 2 a.m. in the West Coast. But and also they have to know to post about their different time zone for the time to see the Elimination Chamber of when it started. So this is for the real schedule for the watch along. But yeah, guys, if you confirm that, like tomorrow, right? Watch along is gonna happen. So like, yeah, you guys are supposed to see, and now that you guys are supposed to see, Hell Paradise, and also a new episode of The Digimon Heart. There will be a watch along going on Saturday. So this schedule will be so tight. It'd be weird for us to wake up at 5 in the morning. And after that, Hell Paradise. But guys, also, Data Light World. You know the main event is Bakobi. Jamal will defend his title against Julian in a blackout match. Guys, this is the match that we've been looking forward to see. You know how the rule are. Make sure that all the rooms start and have the red light on. Because this is the stipulation that they will have. And also, we know that Jerome also going to have a match against Kirby. And guys, also, we also know that on the road to WrestleMania, it's going to happen where Jerome and Jerome will defend their tag title against with Norman and Ray. And guys, we cannot wait because we so excited to see what is on the road to WrestleMania going to happen. But guys, we have too many left, and we cannot wait. But guys, let's watch the last episode of Shine. I'm loving this anime already. Donald, say something stupid.
Alright, now, episode of Shine starts
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's do it, guys.
It looks like everyone inside is alright. Dr. Isak is checking up on each of you.
That's great!
Now that I saw you in uniform, you really do look the part of a hero.
Hearing you say that to my face is honestly a little bit embarrassing.
Well, get over it. It's no surprise.
What do you mean?
I knew it was only a matter of time before you made a name for yourself out there.
You really?
Oh, okay.
Why, you ask? Because I knew how incredible Lena was. And she left you. Don't take my little away, though. Your accomplishments are your own, throwing them. I just can't help but see the woman I always looked up to every time I look at her.
Hold on! I never knew you looked up to her!
Of course you didn't. You think I told her that? She'll never see it like a child. She had a certain way she approached every day. Some of the days we shared back then could only be described as awful. But I don't recall saying her crying was her temper. She must have had a strict upbringing before she came here. Her parents told her to not cause trouble, to not rely on others, so she didn't. But because of that, she found herself wanting to take care of the other kids. She helped people without expecting anything, and I'm sure that kindness followed her into adulthood too. She was bullied because they knew she wouldn't fight back. I saw her put up with more than I could have. But none of it seemed to shake her. There's only one way to describe the way she acted. Someone who dedicates their life to others is a hero. So, you know, being her daughter and carrying her legacy, it just made sense. I see her love in everything you do. It felt so obvious. Naturally, you grow up to be a superhero. The way that I think of it, she's still alive and well, right?
My hero lives on.
You really mean it? Our hero's in trouble.
I'm not looking up that
loud. Let's go. Time to wrap it up and head back inside.
God damn, this is happening, y'all. Die, okay, folks?
Die.
Terrible.
Oh, Shippy.
Oh, thank goodness. You're saved. I couldn't get a hold of you, so I was worried.
It's fine now. We're okay.
Chad and I were able to take care of the situation.
Got it. We almost recently sent reinforcements to be safe.
Oh!
Who's still?
Hey, Thurman! Hey, the Black Lady! Oh my god!
You were sent here?
Yeah. Well, before the two of you arrived in the scene, we received a transmission from the area.
Long years ago, the governments and heroes of all nations agreed to share information and cooperate with each other. And I hope when all worlds are peace, the nations and heroes of the world will work together.
During our briefing, we got word the two of you were handling that very emergency. As soon as you did,
I'll make sure Unilord receives an exhaustive report from you on the events of today. But before I do that, I need to check that everyone is safe.
I see. Then could anything lose my attention?
There is one thing. Look here. Isn't it odd? A ring left by Amaramiraku. If you can, get this to Unilord right now.
This is serious. Will do. I should be on my way then. I'm a busy man. Take credit where it's due. You're responsible for your own successes. It's a sign of your failures. You can't divert the blame to anyone else. So hold your head high. Let yourself feel pride for the people you rescued today, and have that pride empower you going forward. Don't let them see you down yourself. I think they should apologize for being saved. Assure them it's no problem, okay?
Oh, Marcus Bay.
What's the situation? Do you know if anyone's wounded?
A few. Some of the citizens were hit by enemy attacks. If you follow me, I'll take you to them.
What about Lou?
Was I hit? Don't worry about me yet. Please make sure the others are okay first.
Wow. You finally look like a real hero. Since you've climbed your first mountain. Do you have to leave already? We're more than happy to put you up for the night.
I wouldn't want to risk overstaying our welcome today, but maybe next time.
Understood. I'll be safe now.
All right. Before you leave, I wanted to thank you for saving us.
That means the world to me. Thanks, Natalia.
Difficult. It takes more than meeting them in a fight.
Hey, Taro! You got rocks in your shoes?
I'm right behind you.
You don't think I drink too much, right?
Even if the body's gone, the heart remains the stuck in this world. Here, when our hearts are free, they never truly die. So don't let this setback make you sad, Hufufu. You'll see. Smet is here. With you. With us all. In the end, we'll each become one single heart.
Shy. I'm so excited for this shit. Me too, I'm so excited. Hell! Oh. Also, he makes
it. Good morning, Onijiyama.
Ego!
I love it.
Look at that, to her.
You know that Matryoshka doll you brought me as a souvenir? My little brother's totally obsessed with it. We were just chatting this morning about where the best place is to show it off.
That's awesome.
You're not quite seeming like your usual self. I guess you did just get back home. You must still have jet lag.
Yeah,
trip
was really busy. There's nothing different at all. After all, I'm a hero, aren't I?
Are you sure you're feeling okay? You're the thing that...
Oh my god! Terror! She was all says.
Yes, she's caught a cold.
Oh,
I'm gonna stay with her till she's better. Wait, I appreciate it. That was the school. They also thought you should stay home. So let's get you in your bed and jammies. I'll hang out for as long as you need me.
I couldn't ask you for that. Please don't worry. I don't want you to miss school.
Whoa, dude!
Since the girl was barely able to stand up, at bare minimum, I'm walking you home.
Okay!
Isn't this easier than walking? Goishikawa Taxi will be departing now!
Oh, God, look at this!
Which way was it to your house again? Onward! I'm too old to get piggyback on him, and she's the same age. Anyway, I guess even someone like you isn't immune to getting colds.
Did she think I was a villain or something?
Nah, I just thought maybe heroes had some extra resistance to getting sick, which is silly, because everyone gets sick.
If I were a proper hero, I would let anyone see me looking this way. I'm so sorry. But this also kind of makes me happy.
Okay, that's time at home.
Passengers, we've arrived at the destination.
Yippee! Whoa, whoa.
You look kind of rough.
I'm really sorry.
Hey, Momijiyama, is there anyone here who will get you one of someone's stuff? Then how about I go pick up a couple things? You should go lay down and get some rest.
Oh no, it's too much. I'll go on my own until later.
Jeez, you always act like this. Putting the weight of the world on your shoulders. It's fine. Leave it all to me.
Sure.
Okay.
Maybe she's right. I've been pushing myself harder than usual lately. I guess my body wasn't able to hold up with all the fighting. You know, I was freezing the whole time I fought against Sveta. But I mean, it's been forever since I caught a cold.
Trippy!
Well, could you hang my uniform up, please?
What?
Why do I feel so lonely? It's always like this when I'm sick. My ears start to get stuffy, and my body goes numb. Where did everybody go? I want to have someone who will talk to me.
we doing?
What the hell?
Are you feeling good enough to eat yet? It shouldn't be too hard on your system.
Hey, backstory.
Let's get some nutrients in you. You'll feel better in no time flat.
I guess.
Still don't feel up to it?
Oh, I want to. But it's hard to move my hands around right now.
Aw, how are you helpless?
Oh my god! Was that uni?
Come on. Your sister's not gonna let you starve. I'll even blow up.
Mom. Yeah, how is it about her mom?
There's one more thing. I kind of want you to do for me.
Okay, what would that be?
You used to tell me about my dad. Would you do that for your little sister?
That's her older sister? That wasn't the mom!
Oh my god!
That was her older sister.
I can rub your back if you want. Totally, I'm on it.
Hey!
Okay. Oh, shit, baby.
Are you coming for? Remember that early episode?
We stopped up on medicine and water.
The news.
Super kind of you. I also got some pads to pull your head off. And masks and gelatin, and drinks with electrolytes.
You're like a real adult, so on top of it.
I'd like to say I play my role pretty well. I do have a little brother, you know.
What?
That reminds me of what you said earlier. You never told me you have a big sister.
I do. We used to live together back when I was a kid.
What happened?
It feels like a long time ago. She died a few years ago.
Oh my god!
I had no idea. I hope I didn't upset you.
No, I'm comfortable talking about her. In those days, my parents weren't home very often. So honestly, she died more like a mother to me. Earlier today, when you heard me talking in my sleep, I was dreaming about the past and the time I spent with her.
I had a bad feeling.
You see, I'm making a habit of this. I was going to embarrass myself at the end. That's what you think?
I don't see it as embarrassing.
Oh, come on.
Honestly, it's great. You've helped me to feel at ease. I'm grateful to see this. It's like running into heroes or average people too.
How can they make you feel at ease?
Heroes can get hurt more, get sick more, have a remedy more. And go to middle school. I'd always felt like you were out of reach when we were talking. But deep down, you were totally normal girl, just like me. I want you to know how I respect that. And that you fight for us.
It's nothing.
In a way, I guess I'd better be on my way. I hate to bother you anymore. So please, eat up.
Oh, right! Thank you
for
all of this,
Kamishikawa. My pleasure. Normal, huh? Hold on. Starting now, I'm gonna try calling you by your first name. I'd like you to call me Iko, too. See you later.
I am so excited for news for the next season, bro!
I really told her.
Hold on, I have a question. Coming stupid, but does she have a feeling for her?
I've always wanted to be more normal.
Oh my god. You try it off.
No, it's not because I don't like being a hero. But if I could talk to people normally, if I could hold eye contact normally,
whoa,
if I
could
or heck,
just calling my friends my new normal. I've taken my first step, and maybe it shouldn't be such a big deal for a hero. But hey, here we are. Because for a normal girl like me,
Shy, bro. I am so excited for this season 2 of Shy, bro. I am so excited, but here's my question. Who is that girl with the black hair? I have a feeling about it, but guys, I'm going to say that that Shy, bro, thank you for being part of the stream that's here of Little Million for the watch along. But guys, even though it was a great anime, let's move on, because we know that the next anime we're going to watch is You Betcha. We're going to be watching Hell Paradise. This is one of the most anime we're expecting. We are so excited to see. It was just been announced like for almost a year ago. So, and we are so excited to see it. This is a MAPPA anime where a lot of gore is going to happen. And guys, this looks like a fear. The guy, moving up for a guy, I think that's someone for watching. Shy.
I got an announcement.
Oh, yeah, forget it, your announcement.
So I have honor from the Watch Your Heart. I have announced Teru and Peppa, known as Shy and also Bira. Shy and Bira officially stole the show during the Watch Your Heart. Oh my god, I gotta say, congrats to Deezer, because Deezer had to put it as a good performance, because you know what I'm saying? Every character that either like this in a goofy way, like a funny one for the one episode, wholesome, even like the badass one, they put on a great show, and guys, I gotta say, congrats for Deezer had officially been part of the history of the book. But guys, next up. We know the next end move on Watch It will have power, guys. So, guys, we see you guys there. And, guys, good night. Take care from the Team Crossover.